or the Nethers versus Persians. The Emperor and the main Roman armies are busy defending other frontiers. They are relying on you, or the Nethers, Prince of Palmyra, to defend the east. Persians are besieging the city of Edessa and have captured other towns nearby. You are to drive the Persians from the area. Welcome back to Age of Empires and welcome to the final mission for Enemies of Rome and thus the final mission for the game. And this time we play as the Palmyrans. We have to face the Persians and have to wipe them out for our Roman allies. First we're going to build some... you know what, do I want another tower here? I think I want another tower here right away. So we're going to do that. We are walled in here in our starting exclave here, which is not so great. Do we want... you know what, do we want a government center straight away? I think we do. Yeah, we play as the Palmyrans. The Palmyrans are not that great actually. Also, we're walled in here, so unless we break our own wall here, we can't really escape here. Really, who blew that up? Who blew that up straight away? That was not nice. Oh, now I don't have enough stone. That's what a great start. All right, so you do that, please. You get me more stone, I suppose. And you can get me more berries here, and I think I want you guys to get me a new town center so we can get more workers going here. Yeah, we're walled in this base here, which is not so great, which means we just waste pop slot with these guys here. In fact, we're almost at the maximum already. I think we want some more guys here. As you can see, our villagers are more expensive, 50% more expensive. They do have armor, but that's still not so great, to be perfectly honest. Oh well, we'll see what we do here. We do have some nice-ish units. So you gather me food for now. Or do I want you to get me lumber right away? Maybe I do want that. We may as well... I guess we could just do that by building... Yes, maybe let me get me some lumber here. You've finished doing that, that's nice. Oh yeah, and we're going to need more houses pretty much straight away. You know what, maybe just help out with the lumber there for the time being. Then we can also get a storage pit there and do whatnot. I'm already indecisive what I'm supposed... what I want to do here, but it's going to be okay. There's two enemy bases here. Well, I have to face both of those. They're both one faction, so we don't really... It's not one of those scenarios where you just have to... How much pop do we have left? Oh, so we have more than... Oh yeah, because I built another town center, obviously. That's nice. You built me more houses here, please. So how many slots do we have left? One. Great. You just built me one of these here. We could also upgrade our towers. We probably should upgrade our towers. 120 food and 50 stone. You know what? Let's do it right away because we can afford that. And it seems like a good idea. And we were also going to get a storage pit once we can afford that. But I want one more house here first. There we go, more berry workers here. I think I can afford another tower here soon. So let's maybe go with that as well because, ooh, that's a lot of these guys here. That's in fact, oh damn. Attack the tower, don't go for my workers, please. Oh, don't tell me you're going to lose this outpost here. This is way too important. Okay, you kill this guy here first. Oh damn, a catapult, really? Okay, great, this outpost here has lost them. Goodbye. Go down here. So, yeah, so we're lost here. No need to bother trying to save that. Great, so our best source of food just evaporated. That's a good start. In this case, we're going to get a storage pit here. I mean, we could just hide in our base, really. It's not great, which also means we wasted this waste resource on this town center here. Did these guys just leave? Did they? Because it seems like it, because only this guy here is going for... anything but our going for anything but our granary here. Maybe I could salvage the situation here. Oh damn, there's more of them. Now they're going to pursue my villagers, aren't they? Let's see whether we can raise this. Keep working. Keep working. Okay, so if you kept working here instead of running away, this would already be done. Okay, let's see how much we can do here. If the catapult doesn't show up, I think we do have a chance. Great. This could have been done if you hadn't given up. But you did give up. Okay, let's see whether we can salvage this situation here. You just keep repairing that. Yeah, if the catapult doesn't show up, we actually do have a chance here. Okay, anyway, you get me more lumber. And I think I still want some guys to get me berries up there. So we can get more food, so we can get more berries here. And you just, yeah, keep on with the berries. As long as the catapult doesn't return, we're actually good here. Alright, you're getting me stone. Nice, nice. What a mess. What a total mess already. But it's okay. You know you're not going to... We're not going to play that game. At least they wasted a bunch of their guys on this venture here. I might have like left this here as the guy who benefits. But let's see. Anyway, same situation here. That's actually okay. It's just more archers, so we can live with that. Yeah, that's totally okay. Okay, so this is getting slightly messy, but it's also okay. We probably want to age up, but we need gold for that. We do have gold here, but we need more guys for that as well. I think we're just going to get berries like there's no tomorrow. I really hate that my villagers are so much more expensive. That's a huge expense that we have there. And I'm pretty sure we can't leave the base, can we? Let's see whether we can slip through here somewhere. I guess we could work our way through here. Maybe we should just do that so our units are not quite as useless while they are... while they just hang out in the base. Yeah, maybe we should have done that. You know what? Let's just do that now. So you built me a storage pit here. We can always wall ourselves in again, I suppose. Alright, so looks like this isn't quite as bad as I thought it would be. Can you reach this guy here? You cannot. But let's see about that. So I think I want more of you here. And once you're done here with these berries here, we can also get you to get me some gold. So you just cut trees here. So what's happening here? More of this. Great. Fantastic. You'll come into range here, or you'll die. Well, great. Maybe I should have just tried to leave that outpost right away. In any case, build another tower here, because evidently that's necessary. Yeah, then we might actually be able to solve the situation here. I don't care, I just finished the tower. You can see more of my workers, I don't care all that much. Finish this tower. There we go. And then kill the priests. And kill everybody else. And stop being annoying. I guess time to get more of these. This is... defending this outpost here is just... wow. But it's okay. Guys, could you please attack this tower? What are you waiting for? Attack this priest. Oh yeah. Kill the old man. Okay, we can build one more tower here. I guess we need to surround... Maybe we should have just built massive walls here. Anyway, never mind. You can please fix this if you can. And can we get through here already? If we can, we're just going to relieve that outpost with our entire arm. Great, another one of these. But you can reach that. Nice. Okay, in this case, you just fix this, and let's hope that this catapult here dies in time, which it might actually. It's already half dead, so. To see, no, the next attack is going to kill this, but it's not going to be able to destroy this. Oh, there we go, nice. Ooh, still kill two of my. This is just terrible on so many levels. Okay, so you guys could actually leave here, nice. Okay, so archers get through here, stone slingers get through here. So we actually have an army here. This also means we can stop cutting wood here. No need to leave this gap wider open than it needs to be. Okay. So we still need more guys to gather me food here. You are not going to be able to kill this tower here. We're going to heal that. Yeah, this is just terrible. This is just terrible on so many levels. Okay, more of you so you can get me more food. Because you, and I may as well, I guess I may as well send you over here. So you are going to die here. And we have more gold here as well, so we should just get more guys in there. I paid zero attention to what resources we had there. But first, more of you. So we can... There we go. Yeah, you get me more stone here. Then we also want a town center there, so we can... You know what? Let's actually get that town center right now. There we go. You just hang out here. Alright, you stay back a little bit, so... If they come for us, we aren't immediately exposed. Okay, this is exhausting. And you know what? I think I want that gap closed. There's really no need to... Yeah, that should do it. Yeah, they can still catapult this, but all of our essential buildings are kind of out of the way here, so... Ooh. Alright, that was a bit of a rough start. But it's okay, there's more gold here, that's nice to know. So we generally do have enough gold. But what we need is... Okay, so you fix that. You get me more stone. Both of you can get me more stone. I'm getting gold here. So I'm not going to build any more guys in here. Instead, we're going to... So I might do some agriculturing in there at one point. But we'll have to see. So the plan is that we can do agriculture in here. With these guys here, plus wood cutting. And of course, we're going to mine the other resources out of our base. So let's try to reach the Iron Age. And then we can try to build up an army. We do have horse archers. I think we might even have heavy horse archers. So that would be nice to have. I like those a lot. What upgrades do we have here? Oh, none. None that are relevant because... This one here is tempting. More hit points for our stuff and faster construction. That would have been nice to have in the beginning, but never mind. But it seems they have calmed down. I suppose they have wasted the units they initially used. So now they're out of breath for now. But yeah, you pay a lot more for your villagers. I mean, this faction is supposed to have a lot of economic benefits, but yeah, I think that just seems like a huge hindrance to me. Oh well. Anyway, let's get all those delicious berries. You can also hunt some antelopes here. I really neglect hunting oftentimes. Okay, you. I don't know who's lurking around there. It's probably a villager, but you are annoying. That's probably one of my former villagers. I'm pretty sure about that. Oh, well. Yeah, we seem to have some peace here now. Don't get too close to the elephant. We might want to kill those later for their delicious, delicious elephant meat. I think these guys do not say murder, murder, but it kind of sounds like it. I think it's funny. Okay, so now that we stop building stuff, we actually are gathering food at a decent rate. Gold. We actually have a surprising amount of gold. Then again, we also start with a good amount of gold, so there's that. We probably want a siege workshop. We want more guys here as well. How many? But we already do have a fair amount of guys. We want more houses, but we don't really need them all that desperately right now. Oh well. So I think the situation has stabilized, so that's good. And you're doing more gold mining here. We do have a market. Should we get this? I kind of want that. It's somewhat expensive. Yeah, that might be good for it. I think this one here might be useful. Yeah, let's get this one here first. I know it does cost me food and I want to save food, but oh well. Not sure what you are doing there. Okay, so you need to fix this here. At least it would be wise to do so. I think we want another tower here. Ooh, this is not good. Why are both of you attacking the villager? I don't know. Okay, so there were more guys here. So we definitely need more towers here. We could also wall ourselves in, but the situation here seems to be somewhat stable, so we're just going to stick with that for the time being, I think. Okay, so there's the next one, but still okay. These can't destroy them as quickly as we fix them. I think we might want one or two more guys here also for gold gathering. I know that costs me even more food, but we can also get some more food here. But these guys here are long swordsmen. Somewhat advanced. We could also get these slingers down there. Maybe let's do that. Because there seems to be more pressure on this position here right now. But they also like to waste their guys here. But we definitely need a second tower here. That just seems to be seems to be what you need here. I mean, we just have one that's actually attacking those guys, so the second one will double the rate at which these guys here get themselves murderized. And I would like that to be the case. Oh, damn. So, got that ready in time. Yeah, this goes a lot faster now. Yeah, eat that. Four attacks, still not that great, but we're doing it. And we also have some slingers here now. Nice, nice. You can hang out here. Didn't attack that. And you get me more stone. I might need that at one point. But the situation seems to be stable. Woodchoppers are still chopping wood. That's nice. Okay, it seems this seems to be the classic situation. The AI just burns through their units at the beginning of the mission, and then once you survive that, it's not actually that bad. Why does it give the sling guys these bucklers or buckler style shields? Was it a thing that slingers had these? Never mind. Anyway, oh yeah, I need more buildings for that, don't I? That's okay. You can build me. What can you build me? Siege workshop. We do have the government center. Temple maybe. Temple could be more useful, actually. Let's just build a temple here. Whatever. So you're done with the food here. That's okay. So there's more gold up north. But I also want to hold this position because it's going to prevent guys from going after my main base. So nevertheless, I do want some food guys down here. But the rest of you... Okay, so can we upgrade... Ah, you know what? I'm going to get this upgrade here just in case they blow up. This was with some siege weapon that spontaneously manifest here. So how much gold do we even have here? That is... Oh, some gold, some stone. That's not too bad. Oh dear, there's enemy territory here. And because of that, we're going to build one more tower here. Let's see what effect that has. And you can hang around here because you might... I might need you to relieve. So I sent those guys south. I guess I could have built a storage pit here and then have them hunt these elephants. Oh well, I guess I didn't. Yeah, you're going to do some antelope hunting here first. Alright, not so bad. Situation has been stabilized indeed. Okay, so you get over here. There we go, one cruel blow. So that should do itself. For now, so you can mine more gold here, and you guys here, you know what I'm going to do here? I'm going to have all of you mine that gold, and then we can probably just do some agriculturing here, because we're going to need more food, obviously. You can hang around here. Question is, do we really need that much more gold? We might hunt these elephants here first, because food's also needed for all those nifty upgrades. There we go. Alright, and we do have a fair amount of gold miners here already. Nevertheless, I do want more food here. And how far are we? Almost there, nice, nice. It looks like we can just build up our army in peace here. There we go, so the gold is gone, but that's okay. You still want more guys to get me lumber, so you can lumber away here. Upgrades. Do we want this one here? Yes, we do. Let's get some fields going, just some fields for now. What does the pop counter say? Pop counter is... We do have a fair amount of lumber, so maybe we don't... Let's just not build that many of these guys here right now. We can maybe build some more houses until we're maxed out on pop. I didn't see how much lumber we actually had there. Because we don't have a navy in this mission here, and I've played so many navy missions, so I'm always assuming that I never have enough lumber. What do we have here? Conversion range. That's not too bad. This is not bad at all, indeed, but let's see. Anyway, more of this stuff, please. Anything we want here. Alchemy, yeah, we do want that. Also want this stuff doesn't have priority because it's not economic. So there we go. One more view. I could get a second marketplace as well at one point. But let's see, do I want better towers? Also another one of you, that's okay. You stand no chance against... You know, maybe you do, because... You have to decide. What do you want to attack? You have to make a decision here. That's the AI. They just say, oh, I want to attack this. I want to dodge that. Gonna make a decision here. Yep, couldn't make a decision. Died. So this is not really damaged, but just because I'm going to heal that as well. And one more house, please. There we go. Alright, that's sad. So do we not have any of these? Wait, we do not have any of these other upgrades, really? This is just it? Oh well, I guess we're gonna get the stone mining upgrade then. That's disappointing. So no gold economy upgrades and whatnot for me. That's disappointing indeed. Yeah, let's get this one here. That's still useful. Yeah, we lack a lot of upgrades here. And everything's super expensive on top of that. That's just not nice. That is not nice indeed. That said, it also means we have less missile upgrades, so our guys won't be as effective as I thought they would be. But that's okay. So what do we want now? We could get some more lumber, but I don't think we really need that all that desperately. How many pop slots do we have left? We have a fair amount, like 17. That's not that much actually, because we have these guys here and they're not that useful. We might use you to assault one of the bases, and if you get yourself wasted in the process, then I guess that's what's going to happen. We could do agriculturing here as well. Would that be a wise decision? You know what, let's just get me more gold for the meantime here. Okay. There we go. Oh, lost one guy here. That's okay. That is acceptable. Ooh, what I do want you to do is probably get me some stables and whatnot. Yeah, so you just deliver here. Stable. Because, wait, let's just check. We do indeed... Wait, whoa. No. It's not what I wanted. Oh, damn it. Why did you build that so quickly? Because I got the upgrade for that, didn't I? Yeah. Oh, we do have horse archers. Nice. So at least that was not something I just imagined. Let's build another one of these. Yeah, we are building these lightning fast. And we do have a lot of workers here as well, but still. Okay. You know what? Maybe we want a little bit more lumber. We might need that in the future. Okay. So we can start getting upgrades here. Archer armor. And... cavalry armor. Wait a second. Those guys aren't cavalry. Hand to hand. Okay. Wow, we have some really weak... We have almost no upgrade. We lack half the upgrades for this stuff here. We do have the camel riders, but those are already outdated at this point here. Oh well. Do I need the scout? You know what? You just ride through here and just do some scouting. If you get wasted in the meantime, then that's what happens. I think I want some of this stuff here. At least our priests seem to be decent. So that's worth something, isn't it? Okay, so that's some nice exploration. Oh damn, siege engines. That's okay. They don't seem to have... Okay, can build a couple of these here. Yeah, let's do that. That seems to be useful. So does this one here. And out of food, but that's okay. Yeah, it's really... We have no market upgrades, and it's really... It's really disappointing. It is disappointing indeed. More of that, please. These guys here doing more. Give me more lumber, that's nice. But I think I also want some more food, because that's what I need more urgently. But what we also want to make sure is that we have cavalry units. Does that even go for us? I think I've asked myself that before. Well, we've got 60 hit points here. Oh dear, you are... Oh well, we'll see. Let's get the... Oh, not enough food. Siege missile units. Yeah, we do want that as well. Oh, we almost have enough food for that. Just one more unit of food, please. 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 Thank you. Okay. What's happening here? You used up that elephant. That's okay. You can just mine me some more gold here. Then I can also get more priest upgrades. Yeah, we definitely want that. Yeah, these guys here need to improve a little bit. But yeah, generally spoken, we seem to be doing fine here. So let's see. We want siege engines nevertheless, I think. Because... There's too many towers here. We might outrange those, but even if we do, these guys are going to take 100 years to destroy these towers here, so it's just not worth it. Is it? So we're getting this upgrade here. Okay, let's see. Whether we count as cavalry in this regard here. Oh, hello. Oh, got yourself some stones. There we go. Definitely murdered that guy. without a doubt. Yeah, I can't believe how disappointingly lacking our market upgrades there. Yeah, save that sentence. Okay, metalworking, yeah, we lack a lot of stuff here. But it's okay. Do we have... Oh, we do have this upgrade here. Okay, we do need that. Because we everything else is already terrible, so we may as well get that. I'm not going to build more workers because I've already wasted enough slots here. Was I wasted? I kind of needed those, didn't I? Okay, let's see whether that had an effect. It did indeed. So I did not remember that woefully incorrectly. So do we want to do more? So we do have a ton of gold, but how expensive was that upgrade exactly? 800 gold, so we can already afford that. We just need way more food. And we're already mining gold down in the south. So what's happening here is just more of you guys. That's okay. Why are you agriculturing here? But it's okay. So don't attack until this guy here is close. There we go. So looks like those stone slingers do indeed have their purpose here. And I think we can stop with the wood cutting again, because once more we have plenty of guys doing that. So let's build me another granary here instead, and let's go all agriculture. And looks like we need to renew our fields here, for which we don't have any proper upgrades, disappointingly. Yeah, Palmyra just does not seem to be a good faction. Maybe they have their advantages. I guess they have the camel riders, those are kind of nice against cavalry. But they are outclassed later on, which is why I never built them. I don't think I did build them. I might have done so in one mission, but yeah, don't quote me on it. Oh well. Do you want this one here? That costs 300 food? No, we cannot afford that. And these towers here seem to be sufficient so far. So you can explore a little bit more, because you are fast. Oh, there's even more gold and more stone here. Yes, please. Okay, so we will be good with regard to gold. They're really generous here, as it appears. And they also pretty much leave our main base alone, which is because we do defend our side bases, so there's that. Anyway, we're on our way here, gathering food inefficiently. To be fair, I wasted like 10 villagers here, so there's that, but what can you do? We can explore just a little bit more, but we're on our way here. Don't we have any other upgrades? I don't think we have. So this is kind of the last. Oh, we do have chariot archers as well, but these guys here are way better. Chariot archers are fairly fragile, but it's good to know, because so we do have food and wood units as well. That's good to know. And I think I do want siege engines as well. I think I can send like a couple of you just over there. There should be another enemy base. You can at least see where their towers start or whatnot. Okay, we're probably going to give up a couple more fields. Yeah, there we go. So all these fields should collapse now, but that's fine. That's going to cost us most of our lumber, I guess. Yeah, 75. Ooh, that's quite a lot. But it's okay. Actually, it's not okay. We don't have... Okay, fine. Fine, we're going to get some more of this here. Because now we can't afford to get back all of our fields. But we're almost there with regard to our heavy... Who was that? Who tried to vololo my troops here? I heard that. I heard it, but never mind. There we go. So expensive. But it's okay. That said, speaking of expensive, I think I want a couple more of you. You're not actually that expensive. These guys are always cheaper than I thought. But what we do want is a siege workshop, which we can't afford because we don't have enough lumber, but it's okay, we're going to get there. Maybe once these guys here are gone with the gold, we can stop with that for now. I know I could just get more workers, but I don't have the feeling that's going to be justified. What we could do is getting another storage pit down here, because we don't even have the gold mining upgrade, let alone the just get more gold out of nowhere upgrade, which is also nice. Oh well. So you're done here soon, that's okay with me then. And you can build me a storage pit down here. We can use that to both to get a lumber and stone and gold. So that will be nice. All right. Do we outrange their towers? That's the question. So we have a range of 9-9 right now, which I think will be improved further once we get our final upgrade. For the time being, get me more lumber. Do we have enough food for now? And we also want that siege workshop, but once more we don't have enough lumber, but we're on our way here. How long does this upgrade here take? Well, it's 90% done, so that's good. So what does our pop counter say? Okay, we still have 11 slots left, so we can afford to build a couple more of these here, because... Okay, let's see whether we outrange those towers. If not, it's okay. We can also build a priest or two here. Because there are more fields disappeared. Oh, yeah, let's maybe deal with those first. Otherwise, I'm going to forget about it at one point. So there we go. Where was that? That was here. That's okay too. We do have a ton of food now, but we might need even more later. At least once we have to rely on like archer chariots or so. Oh well. So let's see. Oh, we actually killed someone there. Well, take that. Question is, how many more siege engines do they have? We sure do not outrange those. Oh, we don't even have the speed upgrade. Oh, this is going to be painful. What do we have? Really, these guys seem to be terrible. You know what? I don't think I want another one of you. Yeah, and we also don't want the jihad upgrade here. What we do want is, you know what? Let's just waste you. We might go. Yeah, let's have you attack this tower here. Let's see how you do there. And someone, please build me a siege workshop. Of course, for the siege weapons, we also need more lumber, but we're getting there. So you get up here too. So how many slots do we have left? A couple. We can build two more of these, and then we're probably going to build some siege engines. Nice, I suppose. This actually does some significant... Oh, wow, this does do some damage indeed. How about you chime in here? And they're not sending any siege engines after us right now. So I'm surprised how efficient that was. We didn't even lose all of these guys here. That was amazing. Okay, not bad at all. Okay, you come over here. And you go back to your field. Okay, you help out here. Yeah, we do deal significant damage against these guys. Yeah, I guess that's the alchemy upgrade. Yeah, we'll destroy this without having to sacrifice any of my archers here. Yeah, that archer isn't even half dead. Okay, time to kill you. That's okay. We just lost one guy here. That's totally okay. Okay, we lost another one. That's also okay. Let's kill the old man. Kill all their guys here, but we probably want to check out their actual base as well. So let's just press on and let's see. So that storage pit here. Okay, they really just sent everyone after us and then just abandoned. Oh, ooh. So we're going to lose another one here, obviously, but that's okay. That's okay. It's going to kill you because that's how it is. And then let's just check out this tower here and then the temple. Oh, damn. So that looks like a job for you guys. Just get in here. Okay, so we try to are you really vololoing more guys here? Yeah, this guy here. Oh well, let's just take out the tower here. Let's build a couple of stone throwers because we are going to need some extra firepower here to take out these buildings here. So we could just hang out here. Okay, so you're not auto attacking that, but that's fine. Looks like some mutual destruction occurred here. That's fine. You can rebuild that tower. Safety reasons. Okay, these guys are just too efficient. This is really frustrating, but it's okay. And I'm losing some fields here, but I do have enough resources, generally spoken. So let's just see whether we can do this by just killing the priest once they come out, if we actually pay some attention to this. Not going to get the siege engines over there just now, but yeah, it seems these guys here are pretty much done, because they're not really providing any effective resistance. We didn't lose a guy this time. Okay, so let's return home, let's heal up. What's happening here? Damn it. Oh, you're still alive. Well, look at that. So I just wasted those two guys. That's disappointing, but let's see. Take that. Yeah. Alright, let's build a couple more of you here. Not enough gold. That's disappointing, but we do have more gold here. Let's get that. Oh, you're going to die eventually. Take out all those towers, but you are going to die. So, yeah, this happens when we pay no attention to gathering all resources equally. Never mind. There we go. So you fixed this. And you lost all your fields here. That's okay. You can get me more gold because evidently I need that now. And we do have our catapults here. That's nice. I don't really need the catapults all that desperately against towers. I just need them to destroy buildings faster primarily. And I did commission a bunch of these guys here, so it's not that bad, actually. You need healing as well. Yeah, these aren't exactly Egyptian priests, but what can you do? Okay, so that base is next. We'll just have to see what they rebuild and whatnot. I like that synchronized movement. There we go, so that should do it. Yeah, we lost a lot of these guys to the priests, but there's really only so much you can do about that. Yeah, I'm going to wait until you guys are ready, then we can go north. You guys get me, I don't know, some lumber here, whatnot. So this seems to be safe. So let's just make sure that we keep on killing their villagers. And you can start burning down their houses. Yeah, there seems to be another situation where the AI just throws everything at me. Damn, I do have a lot of gold now. And then they mostly just give up. And barely build anything except for priests in this case here. So you hang out here, you check. So their town center is not here. Do they not have a town center on this base here? Maybe they don't. Anyway, you can take that opportunity to take down these buildings here. And also take down their workers while they try to reach this base here. Oh, they actually form some resistance here. We need to be careful. Are we done here? No, we are not, but we're going to send you north nevertheless because I don't want to wait forever. Careful here. Don't... Yep. Gonna keep killing on those guys. And you just destroy their homes. Alright. That's sad. You get me some stone here. Oh, damn. It's okay, we did that. Ah, yeah, you won't escape. You're not fast enough. Okay, so that catapult... So the siege workshop is... not here, that's okay. You can join us up there, please. Could use some reinforcements. And... So we have a couple of slots left. You join these fellows here. And you just destroy the rest of their stuff here. Yeah, at least we do get the alchemy upgrade. That makes us a lot more effective against buildings. At least as a feeling that's what's happening. And yeah, then we can move to the other base at one point. Well, they waste their resources on workers that are definitely going to die. Hey there. And they have cavalry now. Well, look at that. Alright, anything else? We want that. Oh, more towers. Sure. Gonna kill those. Let's get this upgrade here as well. You're done here. I don't know, get me stone or whatnot. Not really too concerned about that. I do want you up here as well. Let's just see whether there's anything left in their backyard. Even though I doubt it. Let's just check before we have to return later just to take out a single tower here, so. Alright, time to move down here. Oh, you're just moving right through their territory. That's okay. We can do that. Oh, hello. Not quite sure why you're cutting that specific tree here. But I'm alright with that. There we go. You join us here. And how far are we with this upgrade here? Mostly done. Nice, nice. Yeah, this seems to be it then. So this is the final mission for Age of Empires, this final official mission. There's a bunch of unofficial add-ons. Not quite sure how many of those I'm going to check out. We'll have to see. Some of them actually have proper missions and campaigns and whatnot, and aren't just stolen multiplayer maps. Maybe it's stolen mission and campaigns. Who knows? In any case. Oh, damn. That's okay. Just go for it. Just destroy. I don't care how many losses we have here. Just destroy the siege engines, all of them. Wow, these guys are good against those. I don't recall them being that good, but yeah, because we just destroy them in one hit. Okay, so that's fine then. You just run away from that elephant. Okay, so we had some losses here, but it wasn't that bad, and they lost all their siege engines here. Oh wow, why are you so fast? What the hell? Why are you that fast? Well, now you're that dead. Oh yeah, that I don't know why that guy didn't move earlier, but he didn't. But it's okay. So you attack that, please. Yeah. Let's just hope this was the bulk of their army. Had some losses here, but we're still at the maximum. But that's okay because we have got reinforcements awaiting us here. Nice. Yeah, I think this was probably all they had to throw at us at this stage. And may as well kill you. Yeah, overall, this has been kind of fun, but this game is very, very uneven. You have missions that are just kind of slow but not difficult. Missions that seem pointless, like the Hannibal crossing the Alps mission, which is just, you don't really have to do any fighting in that mission, and you can barely lose it, even if you go out of your way, so I'm not quite sure what the point there was. And then you have missions that are just punishing, like the mission with the Greeks, like the Third Greek War or the Third Macedonian War, as it's known in the Definitive Edition. Not quite sure what you're doing here. You might have to kill some foundations later, but whatever. So let's be careful with you guys, because I don't want to get through here and then get catapulted here. So we need to take out you first. You can attack that. Yeah, their elephants seem to be very fast, but not very powerful, so that's good. Because they have a fair amount of them. Okay, more catapults, that's okay. But still the small guys, so that's good. Yeah, we can deal with this. Yeah, so they do have a fair amount of troops, but once more they don't really attack much. I know I could build elephants myself as well in various missions, but they just feel so slow. Let's get a bunch of you. I know I'm at the population limit, but just in case we lose guys, we may as well have them being built automatically. Do you help us out here? More of those, that's okay. We can deal with that. Oh, we killed a lot of catapults today. But it's okay. I just need these guys here to die. And our losses are actually quite acceptable. A lot of these guys are kind of damaged, but not really in that bad shape here. And kill the next elephant here. You can die as well, please. Thank you. And then let's move. Ooh, you can sneak through here. That guy dodged a lot of arrows there. Anyway, so what's happening here? So these guys are dismantling our base. Oh, nice try. That's okay. Well, we're going to come for you later. And we might. Then again, we might just come for you now. Oh, damn. They just keep... Okay, so you retreat, and you... I think I want to resolve the situation down there. Because otherwise they might properly rebuild there, and that's just not something I want. May as well kill you while we're at it. There we go. Yeah, so they do have this unit here, which is pretty good, so I do appreciate that. And why did they spam their siege engines? There we go, and every loss is immediately going to be compensated for by having even more of these guys here at my disposal. Oh damn. Well, catapult duel. It's okay, my catapults are stronger. If you would fire on these guys here, that would be even better. Well, looks like both of them are going to be damaged, but it's okay. Okay, so you just need to die here. Why couldn't these guys attack me earlier? I mean, why just wait here and then throw everything at me? Why not? You know what? It doesn't matter. But we're going to destroy that storage pit, that's for sure. And you can fix my archery range here, because I am actually building stuff there. So anyway, what's happening? Really? This as well? Okay, so you try to convert that, otherwise you're going to go down here. So why do you have to stage your massive assault now? What's the deal with that? Anyway, let's go down here and destroy all of this here. Whatever, you just destroy this catapult here. Yeah. I really wish these guys were just less obnoxious. Okay. Oh, there were more guys there. Fine. Can deal with that. You come down. You need to destroy their storage pit here, so. Yeah, this is another one of those situations where everything should be. I mean, it's obvious that I'm going to win this, but they're just making it annoying for me. Because they suddenly decided that they have 15 catapults and need to attack me with all of them at the same time. Whereas previously that wasn't the case. Okay, fine. Everybody here is dead, I think, except for the storage pit, which they're going to kill now because they're going to send more workers down there, and I don't want that. Okay, and then let's just destroy the rest of their base. We might have to hunt them for a while here, but we'll see about that. Can we? No, so you guys need to be a new group, but no worries. We're going to lose enough of these guys here soon. I think we lost our catapults, didn't we? Yeah, we did, obviously, but that's okay. Hey there. Having fun just hanging around there and doing nothing? We should have killed this base here first to kill all their workers and whatnot. But this is good enough, so... Good enough for me. Is there any more gold on this map here? If there's not, we can always build chariot archers. Not quite as good, but good enough. Oh, damn. Of course there's more of you. Okay, I guess time to take you out first, elephant. Of course they have more. What is up with their catapults? How many have I destroyed in this battle here? This is getting ridiculous. Anyway, destroy that, please. I need to find their siege workshop. But first, we're going to kill you. Then we're going to kill these towers here, which we can do with relative ease, thankfully. And we're also going to build more stables here. Actually, we're not... We have archery ranges, I mean. Okay, so... What? Stop it with the siege weapons. Anyway, time to destroy you. And also to destroy you. They built another one already. Great. But it's okay. Maybe can we stay out of range of the other one? Maybe not. We'll see about that. So, and then let's just build a bunch of you guys here, because evidently we have not enough energy to build the other guys. Great. You're here as well. Whatever. Let's free some pop slots here, I guess. Oh, wow. This went from not so bad to obnoxious. So anyway, so destroy that, please. And yeah, you can try to destroy the rest of my base there, I don't really care. Let's take out some of their houses, that might actually work as well. So their academy has to, their siege workshop has to be somewhere there, evidently. Yeah, it's right there. Okay, so you join us here. You can destroy this guy here. You should be able to hit and run this guy here. If I could be bothered to micromanage that, but whatever. In any case, just destroy this now. Yeah, I should have gone for this base here first, evidently. And now they have cavalry here as well. It's okay, you can try to... Yeah, They probably rebuilt their siege workshop already. Okay, so I think it's time. They probably rebuilt their northern base as well. If I didn't watch out, so let's see. What kind of AI behavior is that? So yeah, it's doing nothing. So you can just join us here. So the AI is doing nothing or almost nothing except for stuff with their start units. But then when you attack them, they just throw everything at you, which is just isn't. I mean, turtling AI is generally not fun. We're gonna build a couple more here. We can afford it. Okay, time to take out you. And time to take out you as well. I'm also losing a fair amount of these guys here, which is just not great, because that means we have to go up against these towers here with weaker units, or units that are just less suitable. But I think we might have weathered the storm here. But let's see. So destroy that. So how strong are you anyway? Yeah, you're significantly weaker, but you're also significantly cheaper, so I think I can. How strong are you? Oh, I think I can take you out now. Yep. Yeah, I thought it would be an easy mission. I mean, it's still not that hard. It's just annoying. Can we take you out? That's the question. We'll see. In any case, just take down all their houses. That should prevent them from building anything else as well. Okay, we're going to wait until we have a couple more of these. Oh, actually, you know what? We're not going to wait. We're just going to send you down here. So is that it? Oh, they have gold here as well, so we can use that as well if you want to. Oh well. Once more, I wish there was veterancy in this game, because that would mean a couple of these guys here would be rather potent. Alas, there's not. But it's okay. And just keep it on. And you join us here. What does the pop counter say? Fair amount of free slots there. We also lost some villagers, so there's that. You can actually get over here just to see where they rebuilt their storage pit there and whatnot. Because that would be like, that would be something they would do, wouldn't it? There we go, let's take that out. But these guys here have, yeah, they also have less hit points, but their armor is actually pretty alright. So let's see how we perform against towers now. I mean, there's still a lot of towers we have to kill, so there's that. Yeah, we're not performing that great, I have a feeling. But we're doing our best. Yeah, this is just not that great. I wish we just had some siege engines, but they're also slow and they will need a while to get anywhere. But what can you do? At least these guys here are dirt cheap in our current situation, so we might just have to power through, really. Okay, time to kill that. Time to kill the government center. Yeah, this was still okay. It's just going to take a while to take down everything, but especially these towers here. It just hurts me to look at these. Oh well. So let's see. I mean, we could get some resources here and build some siege engines. That could actually be worth it. But we'll have to see about that for now. Of course, they also target our horse archers first. I'm pretty positive about that. Okay, so those are the last ones for now. I can build more if I need to. So you just destroy the storage pit here. That's somewhat safe. And you build me another storage pit down here. Gonna get that gold. Of course, they have 100 storage pits everywhere. Why wouldn't they have that? That's always how it is. Nice circle you're trying to form there. Careful, stay out of tower range. Oh, that's my storage pit. I was just wondering whether they had a worker left somewhere that was already targeting that stuff here, but that is not the case as it appears. You get over here. Yeah, but that amount of siege engines, that was just not okay. At least they don't have a good siege engine. Maybe they had heavy catapults or so. That would have been not nice. Yeah, we're going to get a siege workshop here, just for this occasion here. Can you help out here, please? Nevertheless, we can assault the rest of their stuff already with these guys. If they die, then they die. Oh, you're group one, that's why that happened. Never mind. Please mine here. Yeah, I think we might actually pull that off. It's not going to be elegance, but it's okay. How much do you cost anyway? Oh, we do have heavy catapults. Who would have thought? It's okay. You can go to the south there. No need to expose you if you don't need to. Just stay here. And let's get a couple of you. We might not even need you because there's only so many towers left, but who knows. Okay, more towers that need to fall. Maybe we do need you because I'm losing guys slightly faster here than I care to admit is healthy. Yeah, it really shows that we have less horse archers now. You get up here. That seems to be marginally fast. Not faster, safer. I guess faster as well because less guys die. Okay, just one of you. That will be sufficient. There we go. Just check out these towers here and everything's fine. And then we have to search for the base they probably were built while I wasn't looking. Oh well. In any case, at least these fields here go down easily. That is reassuring. Let's get another one of you then. And yeah, with this catapult, at least this is a lot faster. And we do have the fire boulders here. However those work. There we go. Maybe I should have just built the regular cavalry or camel riders or whatever. But we didn't. And thus we have to pay the price. There goes all the gold, but that's okay because we have a decent amount. I think we could have done this without the catapult, but this certainly made it easier. And of course that wasn't it. So you just go up here. They have to have stuff left somewhere. They probably rebuilt their base somewhere. But let's see. You can build me a couple more of these because they also make good scouts. They're somewhat fast and they... You just check the corners here and you just try to... Oh, there we go. Another one of these. That's okay. You just get up there. So do you... Didn't I build another one of you? I guess I didn't. Did I? Well, I did now. Of course, there's always another storage pit. That's how it is. Yeah, this shouldn't take too long. Well, it will take too long if these guys here do it, because they are not suitable for taking out buildings like that, but that's okay. You check the corners here just in case there's a lone swordsman left there. I do have a surprising amount of horsemen left here. I have 7 left. That's 8 actually. That's probably 8 more than I expect to have at this stage, but that's fine. And is that the final building? We shall see. It is indeed, and there we go.
The Emperor applauds your complete victory over the Persians. Rome is extremely pleased to see your Palmyrian allies drive the Persians from our provinces in the east. Our trust in you has been well confirmed. You are our most loyal and valuable ally in the East.